Shooting coach here, Coach Troy. On this week's Game Changer, what we want to do is we want to build off the ball fake technique that we worked on last week. So we want to put it in a drill format that you can do on your own. You know, the best way to train, a lot of times we think we got to be in a team format, but how do you build your skills in the summer? You do individual workouts. So this is a great drill that you could do on your own. And typically it's 1.5 to 2 minutes. We are going to do the ball fake component. And then at the end of that 1.5, 2 minutes, the way I want you to rest is go to the free throw line and shoot 10. But what I want to do is I want to demonstrate that drill. So to break that drill component down is I want you to use the basketball goal as a reference point. So once you get the rebound, what I want you to do is then draw straight lines out. So it could be a catch, go straight line to the corner, straight line to the top of the key, to the wing. But there's a natural tendency in this drill once you shoot to get it and go wing to wing. But as a shooter, we know we're not just going to shoot on the wing. So what I want you to do is make sure you break off your routes, hit different areas of the court. Could be mid-range, could be three-pointer. And then all you're going to do is once you make this catch and pivot, you're going to ball fake one dribble jump shot. To help you with that pivot is what we do is when I get it, I'm going to throw this ball out with a backspin and I'm going to chase it down. Once I catch it and I plant this foot, I don't want to step directly ahead. The reason if I step directly ahead, it's hard to turn. So you want to take your pivot foot and plant it, and you want to take your other foot and step to the other side. So as you're here, you want to step to the other side, which opens your hip up, then you can come right into your ball fake. Ball fake, one dribble jump shot. So from there, let me demonstrate. I'll do about 5 of them. We'll break it down, then you guys can implement it in your workout. It'll be a great attribute to add to your shooting skill assessment as you work on your game over the summer. So what we're going to do is we're going to take it, we're going to spin it out. We're just going to catch a pivot, come right into our ball fake, one dribble, jump shot, go get it. Again, break out your routine, set, ball fake, work different angles, jump shot, chase it down. Even if you miss, just catch, come right into it, ball fake, rhythm, jump shot, break it down, catch, ball fake. Remember, go left and right, jump shot, one more, different angle, go ball fake, jump shot. Now let's say we want to do a reverse pivot. What we do is we catch, reverse back, ball fake, jump shot, put it in. Winded, 1.5, 2 minutes. Now you're winded. After you build on that attribute, go to the free throw line, shoot 10, and then come back next week. I'll show you another drill so you can build a full hour of skill work. So catch me next week on Game Changer.